What's in here?
I told you this was the way, didn't I? You killed Harlow, right? Now, are you positive she's dead?
She told me the truth, Serpo. All of it.
What did you expect? That we'd test it in London or New York? Come on, don't be naive. We had to get information, data about how the virus mutates, how it evolves, if it's possible to control it. We can only do so much of that in the lab.
You're out of your mind!
We can discuss the morality of the situation later. For now, I have a ship and a medical team standing by. All of their equipment is state-of-the-art. And once we're on board, you have my word that we'll do whatever it takes to treat you.
I don't need your help to get off this island. I already found the cutter.
I know you took a mutagen. I can see it plain as day. You can't control it. You can't stop it. If you want any chance of a normal life, you need to come with me.
Fuck off, Serpo!
You'll see!
You don't know what you're doing!
Thank you for coming back for us. I am so very sorry. I lost faith in you.
How are you feeling?
A-okay, Doc.
Never better.
I have a little headache, but otherwise I'm perfectly fine.
The Serper.
Yeah. He won't be bothering us anymore.
What about Harlow?
We couldn't help her.
Yeah, she decided to stay.
Authorities in Banoi and Palanai report that the crisis is over. Life is slowly returning to normal as rescue crews clean up the aftermath of the monsoon that swept through the archipelago. All travel to and from the region is still prohibited as the rescue operation continues. Rumors of a possible plague outbreak have been discredited as international relief organizations continue to assess the situation.
Scared.